where the viaduct looms like a bird of doom as it should.